Thank you. housework.
You did.
Thank you so much. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
close.
This is a big game.
Huge game.
The winner of this will go through, right?
Well, it's just, it's almost one of the unfortunate pieces to only having four teams in the division. If that's all at this point at muster and provincial level, it's four teams, right? So the yellow team's 4-2 in the Mount Robin. The orange team has had two ties. So if the yellow team wins, they win the tiebreaker.
Yeah, because they're head to head.
So there's a lot of pressure on the orange team. Knowing this, right?
That's good thought, because my son plays for the yellow team.
Yeah. Well, that's probably what the discussion was in the dressing. Look, guys, you know, it's tough coming up here and losing your first two games. The last one was a tight one.
Yep.
Or against
3-2.
Yeah, right?
Against,
so, yeah. I mean, there's still, we've got an opportunity here, right?
But the orange team looks like they brought two teams. So many of them.
Yeah, they have four lines.
Yeah, they're a ball hockey organization. They've got family, they're all from the Lower Mainland, Surrey, New West.
Yeah.
And they've been around for quite some time. There's a core of older guys that are plus 40.
Yeah.
That's me. Right? So and we've got some young kids, right? Friends that they play with.
There.
ask your nephew.
Nice rock.
Yeah. Yeah. They didn't want him to go back into the draft, right? So I thought that's pretty cool. That just shows a lot of hard work, right?
Yeah. That's great.
And probably perseverance and dedication.
For a guy that size, yeah. He's got to prove himself over and over.
Yeah, yeah.
It's got to be Wiley.
Yeah, that's it.
two of them.